My name is Quincy Sharp, the spirit of Amadeus Arkham. You have done well to decipher my story, and I pray it has helped you on your path. I trust that through my writings, you will do what is right. Please, I implore you, continue my work. This city deserves a savior. Continue my work.
Thank you. Guest list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Let's see, A, no, that's not right. B, Bane.
Ah, here it is, Batman. Hey.
Stand a chance! I mean, look at me!
Guest list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Let's see, A, no, that's not right. B, Bane.
Ah, here it is, Batman. Hey, looks like you're the guest of honor. Give him a big welcome, guys.
Yeah, way to go.
Oh, yeah.
Give him
a right.
Do it.
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Why didn't you stop Batman? Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown. I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely Venom plans.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up.
No! Batman! Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies!
You're trying to resist the change! That's not fair! Come on, give in! So, you wanna play hardball, bats, do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
Oh! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper. I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for. So...
staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! So I'll unleash madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker is making his move!
The only way to beat me!
You know you want to. Never! You wasted the antidote on yourself! Now that's funny! Hysterical! But you still spoil my fun, and for that, I'll paint Arkham with your blood. Let's get ready to tango! You'll lose, and everyone will see. Excuse me, Bats. In you come, boys. I've softened them up for you. Mr. Referee, how was that round? City to address. I think that was my rock. Don't be old man. You throw at me, bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
CPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
The Second National Bank was just robbed by Harvey Dent, a.k.a. Two.
Stay safe, Jim.
Thank you. You did it? You must have cheated. There is no way you could have beaten me. Well, you asked for it, Batman. My final challenge for the whole of Gotham is just seconds away. What? Sirens. The police. You cheated, Batman. You couldn't have outsmarted me.